Okay, so we just mounted this plexiglass frisbee holder onto our spin art machine here, and it works pretty well, as you can see. And now I'll have John put a test frisbee that we're using onto the mechanism here and look at it from underneath, see how it snaps in. Alright, now we'll turn the machine on. Other than a little bit of a wobble going on, we got ourselves a spin art machine!
Woo!
Okay, here goes our first test run with paint and everything. I know it's going to be a little noisy on the plexiglass there, but that's still a concept right here. Okay, give it some juice, John.
Nice!
My dream has come true! The spin art machine! It was like a fan with plexiglass eyes. We got spin art here! Spin art!